It's going to be a beautiful day. Welcome to the celebration of the Eucharist. We are celebrating even the Feast of St. Paul today, a beautiful protector. And it is even the feast of Our Lady of Lourdes today. So we'll do a little bit of a boat. I hope you enjoy it.
Good morning, everyone. So this morning, we come together as God's people, as a family, to celebrate the Holy Eucharist. As we prepare to celebrate this Mass, let us acknowledge our failures and let us ask the Lord pardon and forgiveness.
School, and we have been learning Italian with his Calafiori. Some of us are grade one, and we have only been learning Italian for 1 year. Some of us are older and been learning Italian for 2 years or more.